Starting today, you could see lower rates on your power bill. Florida Power and Light announcing it has ended a hurricane surcharge fee. The company says April's bill should be about $7 cheaper per 1,000 kilowatt hours. Tomorrow, the Public Service Commission will vote on a proposal to lower rates more. Commissioners already recommending the proposal last month because of a lower than expected natural gas costs.